Yeah, the sound is going to be unmuted when the game starts. I got to keep it muted because of the music.
hands up to three, the Doddridge County Bulldogs and your Webster County Highlanders. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would please stand as we pay tribute to this great nation and those who have proudly served.
Number four,
that about? Score issue. It should be 3-2 if that was a three-pointer that Doddridge made. Yeah, it's not 5-2. It should be 3-2. Go to the instant replay. I don't know how are they missing this early in the game. The score is... Oh, here we go. The commercials.
It takes teamwork to get the job done. Let the team and less the equipment. Take care of your John Deere heavy equipment needs. From mining, pipelines, logging, general contracting, and more, the team at Leslie Equipment has the equipment and experience you need. With eight locations across West Virginia, Kentucky, and Ohio, Leslie Equipment is always near you. Leslie Equipment, over 40 years' experience and proud to support your Webster Highlanders.
Yes, the humbug world. It's 3-2. How come they're not changing the clock? Scores. Webster's leading 4-3, but the scoreboard got it wrong. Leading 6-5 on the board, but I think it's 6-3. I don't know what happened. Well, he made a three-pointer, but I didn't see him make a two.
We are committed to our responsible forestry practices. Bringing the love.
He took the church.
Party in the room, 1870, West Virginia.
Is that why he called timeout? Maybe he's sick. It was a pretty hard hit. For unknown reasons, Riley Clevens is not on the floor after Webster. Look at that, Doddridge pressed right away, too.
Two shots.
gotta go to commercial. Not priority here.
Your project, let the pros at J&amp;S Hydraulics in Flatwoods handle all of your hydraulic repair and maintenance needs. Our state-of-the-art facility and world-class technician ensure that your work is...
We can get your mug on there, go ahead.
J&amp;S Hydraulics, contractors for manufacturers, we'll get the job done. J&amp;S Hydraulics, West Virginia owned and operated, and proud to support the Webster County Highlander.
14-6 Webster leads at the end of the first quarter.
For local and supermarket, take that crowd with the Highlander.
Yeah, allegedly six. I think they only have 4 points. I don't get that at all. I don't know where that came from.
At IGA, you'll find the freshest fruits and vegetables available.
I've only seen them make the three and the 1 3 throw. I'm going to look at this. I don't get it.
Stop by and see us in town, Sutton Railroad Avenue, or in Webster Springs.
Sutton's going on. Riley is not in the game. Did he get hurt that bad in that, taking that charge? That's the only thing that's going to happen.
That's going to be interesting.
Webster come into the game 6-0, and Doddridge County is 4-0. And Webster's playing without their leading scorer right now. I assume he's injured from that, taking that charge. Oh, no, they're going to put him in. That's a good sign. Seconds and he made a 3-point shot after that, kicking out her shirt. 17-9 Webster.
Oh!
Oh! That could have been a foul. Wow. Three throws. okay. I thought I was losing my mind.
Number 24, his second, team seven.
kick. Second one they called. Unforced turnover there. 27-16. 2 minutes to go in the first half. Bucket here. Webster's going to try to hold it for the last shot. Oh. All right. 8 seconds. 6-4. Ranked Highlanders are 33, Doddridge County 19 at halftime. Well, whatever happened to Riley didn't seem to affect them. Did you see anything other than taking that hard charge? That would have caused that, him to go out? About 10 minutes before the second half starts.
picture of him again?
What were you getting?
Kelly.
I've been trying to keep the score rolling here. I mean, I keep it in the.
Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, the concession stand will be closing during the fourth quarter. So
your land now.
Concession stand, if you would like something.
Across the river from Charlie Cochran's grandpa.
Say this again?
Don't you own land across the river from Charlie Cochran's grandpa's? Where the old air, used to be an airport there, or an airstrip.
Oh, my uncle owns that.
Yeah. Oh, okay, your uncle does.
Yes, Roger.
If any time in the future, if that would come open, if,
what to sell?
No,
oh,
no,
right.
No, I know you all don't want to sell it, but cut the hay.
Oh.
I know tanners do now, but if any time that would.
Well, he gives up his running his cows, but you know we let him
right.
do it because that saved us from
right.
messing with that.
Right.
Yeah.
I would be interested in cutting that for you.
Okay, you know where Roger's house is? You know where
yeah.
I live up on the hill?
Yeah.
Okay. In the spring, Jim Cutler has been cutting the hay.
Right.
Now, he had someone else do it because I don't think.
I think it was Charlie. Anymore.
Okay.
Yeah, Charlie.
If they
cut
don't
it.
Want to do it, you know, if you talk to
yeah.
them, they don't want to do it, you come down there and cut that field.
Okay.
And you could have cut it twice this year, you know, all the rain we had this summer. It grew
right.
a nice crop this summer
right.
for the fall.
Yeah.
But, you know,
well,
we just let it go. If someone cut it for free, that saves
yeah.
us the work.
Exactly. Exactly. But if the tanners would ever not want to or
okay.
get rid of their
yeah,
cows, whatever,
okay.
keep me in mind.
All right.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Always looking for
okay.
more land to cut hay.
That's
never
fine.
Have enough.
That saves us the trouble.
Yeah. All right. We'll see.
No problem.
I am not made to get off my.
Logan's making his threes, Riley's making his threes, and Braden's doing pretty good. He's missed a few. Riley plays. Yeah, he's their leading scorer. I don't think he is tonight. I'd say Braden Triple probably kept a few more points than him. I haven't been keeping track, but they're probably pretty close right now. Two. I don't know enough about him. This lady right here is going to ask. Her son is 44 out there. Cal McMillan. Yeah. Doddridge is playing give and go. Is that side? They're getting that ball outside and see if they can go out there and pass broken for the bucket. You're not picking that up well enough. Oh yeah, it's a long drive. It's a long drive up there. About 4 minutes till the second half starts here. Yeah.
stupid a while ago. Now I remember. I had the phone in the front.
You weren't screaming, were you? That would have looked interesting. I think Webster has the ball to start the second half. Undefeated Webster, second-ranked team in Class A, is leading 33-19 over undefeated Doddridge County. Do we go to Doddridge later this season? No, one time. Okay. I'm still buffaloed in that score the way this game started. I'm going to watch it at the beginning of this film to see. Maybe we missed it. I don't know. What are you doing now?
Nothing. I'd come in for break. I had a little bit of time off. And right in the camera way, I'm sorry. I come in the other day, and I'm in for a while. I'm just sorry. I'll see you after the game.
Hi, but too strong. Drive made 35-21. Second half. Let's see if we keep the pressure on. Pressing, which they should, being down 19 points. Webster leads Doddridge 42-21.
Oh! I almost thought it went off his hands. Yeah, it didn't.
Close. Gotta stay on him. Dakota's really been strong on rebounds. One, 3 minutes ago in the third quarter. Clevenger looked like he wanted to dunk that one. 47-21.
I'm surprised.
surprised they're not pressing. They're down 23 points, 2 minutes to go in the third quarter. You would press. I mean, seriously, unless they can't do it. Playing down. Leads Doddridge 49-24. Let's see. Just under a minute to go in the third quarter. Webster's leading 49-27.
Lose 22 points. Not gonna happen. No.
Oh man, one of our shooters went home.
Let's not jinx it.
Okay. Yeah, you're right. I think the energy is just out of the team right now. I like that drive. I like him going to the bucket like that. Riley Clevenger made it 51-27 right at the beginning of the fourth quarter here. Boom. He admitted.
Caesar.
And found. That's out. Okay. Leading 52-35, or just about at 6 minutes to go in the final quarter. Riley Clevenger had two people on and still made that jumper. 54-35, Webster's leading. Shots.
His second, team's second, three shots.
series. Less than 5 minutes to go. Webster's leading by 20 points. Wait a minute. Okay, she was calling it this way. She didn't see it. Thank you, Danny. She was on.
What?
He was standing on the line with the ball in his hand. Not that it matters. 56-36. 4.5 to go. Ah, that old 44 again.
He yanked him out.
Braden Triplets really had a good game, probably his best scoring game of the year. Webster's up 23 points with 3:39 to go in the game. That's a problem under there. And then, there you go. We had 2 minutes, 50 seconds left in this game.
Foul number 24, his third.
It's 59-38.
Your local live beginning supermarket is a hometown crowd with the Highlands. With two convenient locations in South and Webster Springs, IBA is proud to be your local hometown grocer.
I mean, it's not a competitive game, so it's not as critical. The way this is a meat killer.
Our meat department offers fresh cut steaks and chops, plus all of our ground beef is ground fresh daily in the store.
He is ready for
stop by and see us in Calum, 70 Railroad Avenue, or in Webster Springs at 29 Baker Street.
You know, last year, halfway through the season, I made a donation to school so there would be no commercials during the fourth quarter, just to shut them up. But I had to pay to do it. There needs to be a serious conversation. You got all these cheerleaders out here. They haven't done the first cheer. They haven't entered the court to do the first cheer yet. I don't know what the purpose is. Feel bad for them. Time out at that three. On. Get it in, Riley. The ref was getting a little upset with him. Oh, sorry. I didn't have the camera turned there. Well, it looks like we're going to shoot one-on-one with 2 minutes, 14 seconds to go. All right, Cal, let's redeem yourself here on the free throw line. We have 2 minutes and 14 seconds to go. Webster's going to improve to 7-0. Doddridge is going to taste defeat for the first time this year. They'll drop to 4-1. Nice 3-point play. He planned that. 62-40. 2 minutes. On the floor. The Tigney calls.
Foul on number 4, his third.
I'd be yelling if it was a close game, but that was well before he ever started making moves. Ah. You know, the first quarter was competitive, but since then, it really hasn't been. Oh, that's a good move. Get your sub in. 62-41. Sneaking in there, 64-41. Minute 10 to go. Nice tip off.
Webster County just wiped out Doddridge. 66-41.
Yeah. Okay. We got this 17 and a half seconds to go in this game. 66-41. 7-0 to start the season is not too bad. Probably that's going to be our final score. 66-41. I don't think Webster's going to shoot here. Webster plays in a tournament down at the Beckley Convention Center after the first of the year. I believe on the 3rd of January they got to play AAA, Oak Hill, and then I think it's the 6th or the 7th they play the number one team in the state, James Monroe, who's also undefeated. 7-0, second-ranked Highlanders. Be a wrap.